Do you live at home?
I live at home, yeah, with my mum, dad, and my sister, and a lot of pets.
I knew you'd have pets. What do you have?
4 dogs, a tortoise, a ferret, a cockatiel, and 15 fish.
What?
What's the tortoise's name?
Shelley.
It's
quite a coincidence.
Just the one?
It's a boy.
Just the one.
All right, Daniel. And tell me what you would love to happen if you won the show.
Singing. I've always loved doing singing. And I just want to carry on doing it. I'd rather not work in a retail job for the rest of my life.
So. Okay, and tell me what you're going to sing.
I'm going to sing your song.
Good luck, darling.
Good luck.
Come on, mate.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both can live. You can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, boy, now that it's done. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in the world. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a girl who makes potions in a traveling show. No, it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, yeah. This one's for you.
Lulu, did you like Daniel?
Daniel, you gave it everything. You were in your own little world there. It's like you were singing in your bedroom at home, I think.
Yeah.
I liked it.
Thank you.
Sweet boy. Have you ever had any training? Nothing?
Never had a vocal training in my life,
Have you ever sung in front of an audience?
Never anything big at all.
You're very good.
Thank you.
When you were singing, I felt like everyone was there with you.
Yeah.
And you do have a great voice. I think there is room for improvement with your vocal arrangement, but that will come with experience. That was a great audition. Well done.
Thank you.
I like you, Daniel. I always like being surprised in an audition. I'm going to be honest with you. And I hate to say this, I keep thinking of Shelley the Tortoise when I look at you. And I don't mean that in being rude, but it's kind of like tortoises don't like to put their heads out the shells because they get nervous. And it's like you've put your head out the shell. So I've kind of got that image in my head now. Right, Louis, yes or no?
Daniel, I have to say yes.
Thank you.
Sharon.
Has to be a yes from me too.
Thank
you. Great name, Daniel. It's a yes.
Thank you.
Daniel? You got 4 yeses.
Well done. Thank you. Yeah! Is it alright to shake your hand?
Of course. Good to meet you.
Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Alright. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Be quick now.
Victoria Kumu and I'm 15 years old. I'm in year 11, so I'm studying for my GCSEs. I live with my mum and dad. My mum's a carer. My dad's a HGV driver.
This is Britain, got talent. People who come here are the people who got talent. You have talent.
OK, feel it. Spurby.
Come on out.
Very best to the audience.
Got to keep positive and I'm hoping for the best.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, you?
What's your name?
Sarah Ikumu.
OK, Sarah, where are you from?
Milton Keynes.
OK. And how old are you, Sarah?
I'm 15.
Wow. OK, tell me the song you think...
Oh, come on, pick a good one.
...is the right one for you and why you've chosen it.
I think And I'm Telling You is the best song for me because it shows my vocal ability the best.
One of the biggest songs in the world.
Yes.
And you want to take that one on? Let's do it.
And I'm telling you, I'm not going. You're the best of me. I'll ever know. There's no way I can ever go. No, 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 no way. No, 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 no way. I'm not living without you. Yes, I'm not living without you. I don't.
Look, Sarah, I've heard this song a lot. And it started off really well. I thought, yeah, this girl's great. And then it's like you became possessed halfway through. It was quite incredible. And for someone of your age, stand on this stage with all the nerves and all the pressure to absolutely not just nail the song, you made it your song.
Thank you.
That's what you want to hear.
I'm absolutely thrilled that you got a golden buzzer. I mean, it was mind-blowing. I couldn't believe that you were only 15. Congratulations.
You are not allowed to have that much talent at your age. It's insane. And I didn't press that golden buzzer because I wanted Simon to press that golden buzzer. Because I want you to go far, and I think Simon can help you because you are a superstar.
Thank you so much.
Yes! David?
Yeah, it was all right.
No, it was fantastic, Sarah. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Most importantly, enjoy this. I'm thrilled for you and your family. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And who are you?
I am Kristen Cruz.
Hello, Kristen Cruz.
Nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you. And where are you from, Kristen?
I am from Crowley, Texas.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 19 years old.
And who are you here with?
I'm here with my parents, my mom and my dad.
Yeah? Tell us about you.
So, I sing.
Yes.
And I make drinks and videos of me singing.
At the same time?
Yes, yeah.
Okay, that's interesting.
I just really kind of just share
what
my
kind of
life.
Drinks?
Like matcha, coffee, protein shakes, and
yeah.
So.
Yeah! Why have you decided to come from there to here now?
I tried getting a job at Home Depot, and I was like, you know what? I want to sing, you know? I don't want to not believe in myself and not try, you know?
What's the big dream?
To inspire people, to make them feel that you don't have to be anything else but yourself. I don't have to be the industry standard, you know?
I like that. Well, I don't think the industry have got any idea what the standard is, if
yes.
I'm being honest with you. All right, Kristen. Best of luck. We're all rooting for you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Did you really think I'd just forgive and forget? After catching you with her, your bloodshed run cold, so cold. You know you're two-time and cheap lying wannabe. You're a fool. If you thought that I'd just let this go, I'll see you.
Was that really you singing?
Yeah.
You open your mouth and you just, you're on fire.
I want your voice.
Me too.
I want it.
You're like,
I love everything about you. You are a star already in the making. I mean, you just have a real gift. You just have it. Thank you. Thank you so much.
The moment you started singing, you became so powerful, so confident. It was unexpected, and it was sexy.
Thank you.
I was surprised also because we have a lot of overconfident singers who come out here, and they're dreadful. And then you come out, and your voice, I mean, it is what I would call seasoned. You know, you're not like, you know, someone just starting. I mean, your range, your tone, you have great taste, by the way, because it was a great, great choice of song. You don't need smoothies when you sing, trust me.
Thank you.
We're going to vote now. Let's start with Howie.
I like her a latte. Yes!
Definite yes for me.
Yes!
Thank you.
You've got four yeses.
Thank you! Thank you so much. I wish I could sing like
Amir.
Welcome.
Hello.
Hello. Who are you?
I am Rebecca Strong.
Rebecca, where are you from?
I'm from Prince Albert, Saskatchewan. I'm Dene Suslene, so I'm First Nation.
And what do you do?
I sing.
How did you get into music?
My dad was a musician, and he started a band with me and my sisters when I was younger, and I continued.
Does this mean a lot to your family as well, then?
Yes, of course. They're actually in the crowd right now.
Are they? Are you nervous?
I'm nervous. There was a saying, if you're not nervous, then you're not passionate about it, so.
Well, the stage is yours. Good luck.
Thank you.
You are, but I won't let them break me down the doors. I know. What are you thinking?
I'm just very, very happy that I could touch so many people's hearts tonight. This stage has brought me a lot of confidence and just showing who I am.
You know what? You have such a beauty. You really do. And a sweetness. And I think you're not only making Canada proud, but you make your Indigenous culture very proud. That was an amazing moment, young lady.
Well, thank you so much.
The prize for Canada's Got Talent is $1 million this season. Every golden buzzer is $25,000. How would that change your life?
Money doesn't buy happiness, of course, but it would change our life. My parents, my dad especially, he's old, so I would love for him to retire.
Daddy, stand up! You know, I am a believer that every person on this planet has a purpose. You're here on this stage, proving to yourself you're a singer, showing exactly who you are. Right now, this moment, this is your purpose. And you know what my purpose is?
Sharpest words wanna cut me down.
My purpose is to help people like you.
This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be. This is me.
You're going straight through to the next round, and you've just won $25,000 from CIBC! Woo! Rebecca, how do you feel?
I feel amazing right now, like on top.
Dad, how do you feel?
I'm so proud of her. She's worked so hard, and she's an angel.
She is an angel, Rebecca. You are our angel. One more time for Rebecca Woo! Strong. Congratulations.
Thank you, guys.
Pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see your crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your ship back. See how I live with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I would do. There's a fire starting in my heart. Reaching in a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Cause of your love, remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. It's cause of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help it. We could have had it. Mikirap, pinabalak.